Today, I'm going to be showing you how to download texture packs and resource packs and put them in your Minecraft. This is good for any version. You just need to make sure you have the right version of the texture pack in the game corresponding. So today we're going to be using 1.12.2. It's a pretty old version, but it works for pretty much all versions. You click Show in Folder. You can bring it to your desktop, whatever. Just make sure you know where it is. The easiest way to do this is if you play Minecraft, you can then go into your settings, and then from your settings, you can go to your files and drag and drop. Another way to do it is Windows R. It'll bring up this little tab. Just %appdata, bring up a folder, .minecraft, and then resource packs. That's if you don't want to open Minecraft, you can then drag and drop this into here. But I'll show you the other way you can do it, which is simpler, but it's a little more time consuming because you have to load the game. See what I did there? You go options, resource packs, open resource packs folder, drag and drop this into there. You don't have to extract or anything, usually. Then once that's in there, you're gonna see it right, where's the one that I put in there? This right here. Then you can click that little arrow, goes back and forth. You can see all these texture packs I have. And sometimes it'll say this resource pack was made from an older version. The effects that this will have is your game will sometimes make objects look black or something like that, just plain. So take that risk. All right, if you guys enjoyed this video, let me know. Leave suggestions down below for more videos. See you guys in the next video. Peace.